What do I do about a furnace error code 12 for Carrier Bryant and Payne furnaces?
Code 12 is the blower on after power up error.
That doesn't tell me much more than the error code did.
Code 12 can mean the 115 volts AC or 24 volts AC power to the blower is on when it isn't supposed to be.
The blower is supposed to power up.
The blower is supposed to run for a minute and a half if the unit is powered up during a call for heat. The other possibility is that it runs during the blower on delay period.
I don't know about a delay period.
It is normal for the blower to turn on after it has just been installed. You lost power or cut power to the furnace. The blower turns on for a minute or two to verify it can work.
The rest of my appliances don't do that.
It should stop running in that case after a minute or two unless you turn on the furnace or turn up the thermostat to actually run.
In that case, the blower should stay on to distribute the heat.
If the blower keeps running when the heat is generated so the heat can be distributed through the house.
I'd notice if the blowers were running and the heat wasn't on.
If the heat was on and the blowers weren't, you'd have a furnace shutdown due to overheating rather quickly.
And yet it gives me an error that the blower is still going.
It could be a problem with a blower running longer than it should.
Which would be obvious from the sheer amount of noise.
The other possibility is that the furnace connections to the blower motor are messed up, so it thinks the blower is on but isn't.
If my gaming console was that messed up, I'd reboot it.
And you may need to reboot the furnace to resolve the error.
That doesn't always fix it on my gaming console.
And rebooting a furnace and getting the error again suggests the problem is with the wiring to the blower or the control board itself.
I'd rather check the furnace wiring than the control board.
There's also the problem the furnace blower has a short somewhere like a starting capacitor that isn't working.
Then it doesn't make noise at all.
No, but the thing may be repeatedly trying to engage but can't distribute heat or run a test.
At which point, I call in a pro, so I'm only shocked by the repair bill and not the power flow.